Student, I think you are fine. Because of COVID-19, our school teaching in the classroom has been stopped for a long time. But thinking for the betterment of you, our honorable headmaster and authority has taken steps to teach the students through online classroom. Being agree with them, I have been taking online class for a long time. Today I am taking the class about narration in detached sentences. Here given three sentences for assertive sentence. You can also mention that narration are different in different sentences. For assertive sentence, in place of reporting verb, we can get tell, present tense tell, past tense told. And for inverted comma, we can get that. Here, mention that if the reporting verb present tense, the reported speech, tense of the reported speech will not send. Here, reporting verb says to be. Reported speech. Reported speech. CWCH. Have given reporting verb present tense. So the tense of the reported speech will not sense. Here also mentioned that the past tense will be sensed always. So the solution will be Kamal. In place of reporting verb, we can get tells. Kamal tells me that the person, I, first person, so it will be sensed according to past or subject, according to subject. So the I turned into he. Kamal tells me that he is ill. Here I can mention that the tense of the reported speech will not sensed. Now I can go to the question number 2. Kamal will say. Here also the reporting verb future tense. So according to the rule, if the reporting verb future tense, the tense of the reported speech will not change. So here the reporting speech, tense of the reported speech will not change. The solution will be Kamal will say in or inverted comma, we can get that. Kamal will say that I turned into subject Kamal, he. The tense of the reported speech will not change. So am turned into is. Next, question number 3. Kamal said to me, here you will find that the reporting verb past tense. So tense of the reported speech will sensed. Here also mentioned that if the reported speech present indefinite, the tense of the reported speech will be past indefinite. So the solution will be Kamal told me. For inverted comma, we can get that I turned into he, am turned into was, because it will be sensed into past indefinite tense. He was ill. All three sentences are assertive sentence. Now I can go interrogative sentence, and here the also rules will be different. Here, in place of reporting verb, we can get ask present tense, ask past tense, asked. And for inverted comma, we can get if. Here mentioned that if the sentences is doubtless question, then we cannot get if, but, whether. Rina said to me, in place of repeating verb, here repeating verb past tense. So we can get in place of ask, asked. We can get asked. The solution will be Rina asked me. For inverted comma, here we cannot get if because this is WS question. Here in place of WS question, here in place of if we can get negative pronoun how. So the solution will be he, Rina asked me in place of if, here we can get how. Asked me how. And the sentence here, yeah, I also mentioned that the sentence will be SRT. They are given interrogative but turned into SRT. How? Here we have to find out subject. Here subject you, second person. The second person will be sensed according to object me. So you turned into I, first person. How I, and the tense of the reported speech will be also sensed because reporting verb given past tense. So solution will be I, how I was. Now I can go passage narration. Passage narration. In passage narration, we can get all sentences in a passage. So write down on the blackboard and listen to me. Rina said to Corinne. Rina said to Corinne, comma, inverted comma, how are you? Inverted comma, finish. I went to your house yesterday. YESTERDAY. But did not find you. But did not find you. Where did you go? Where did you go? Note of interrogation. Inverted comma finish. Now we can give solution. Rina said to Corinne. Rina said to her, here in place of reporting verb, we may use asked because the reporting verb is interrogative sentence. Rina asked Corinne. Here the sentence is interrogative sentence is WS question. So we cannot get if. And in place of if we can use how. Rina asked Corinne how subject you turned into he. According to be sensed. Second, reporting verb is second or the object, according to object. How he was. So answer, Rina asked Corinne how he was. As the reporting verb past tense, so reporting speech turned into past tense. As the next statement is also same speaker. So we can use and as the sentence. sentences, statement is assertive sentence. So we can use said or told. And said that I first person change it to first Lina, according to Lina. Said that she, as the demotivated speech is past indefinite, so it will be turned into past perfect. She had gone to your, turned into his house. So you gone to his house. Yesterday turned into the previous day. The previous day. Here VIO US previous day. But the next part, past indefinite, also past indefinite. So it will be turned into another past perfect. But did not turn into had not. But had not found. F-O-U-N-D, first participle. Find, turn into first participle, found. Use second person. Here second day we will find for him, third person. So the you turned into him, found him, and again next here also the interrogative speech is interrogative sentence. So we can use asked and asked him. Here the devotee speech is also double exclusive. So here we may use where in place of e, for inverted comma. For inverted comma we may use where. Asked him where. W-H-E-R-E. And the sentence will also be assertive. Here the rules that for interrogative sentence the reported speech will be turned into assertive sentence. For that, we have to find out subject. Here, subject you, second person, second day coding, third person, where the person you turned into he. And the sentence is past indefinite, so it will be turned into past perfect. She had, where he had done. For your better understanding, I without the solution again. Here, given Lina said to Kurim, how are you? Before his face, interrogative sentence. For interrogative sentence, we used asked. Lina asked Kurim, how? In place of if, here we use how. Because it is double exclusive. And the sentence where interrogative and it will be turned into assertive, how he was. As this figure is same, so we use and. For assertive sentence, we use said that. For inverted comma, here we get that. Said that I turned into she. She means Lina. Lina. In the past indefinite, so sentence turned into past perfect. She had gone to his, you turned into his house. The his study turned into previous day. But here, this part, past indefinite tense, so it will also turn into past indefinite tense. But had not found, I turned into past participle, found, you turned into him, because you. Person will be sensed devoting birth a second or the object according to object. Found him. And next interrogative question is also the speaker same. So we use and. For devoting birth we use asked. And for here the sentence is double question, so we use where in place of if. And the sentence was interrogative and it turned into as a T. Person U turned into he, had, done. This sentence past perfect. So, no more. If you fail to understand, next I will discuss you in details.